whatever. And then the Kellers are obvious fans of LSU baseball.
We always support them no matter what, no matter if they're here or not.
And even though their favorite team isn't playing in the College World Series, they still made the trip to TD Ameritrade Park.
No matter what, we always have the College World Series. We always make time for it. We know when it's coming. It's something we always look forward to.
For Brian and Jennifer Keller, the College World Series is more than just a baseball championship.
My wife and I, our first date was at the College World Series, so we come every single year. We've been doing it for, 14 years, 15 years?
When they had their 7-year-old son, Finn, he became a part of that tradition, too.
He looks forward to this every year. He's been coming. His first game was 6 months old.
The Kellers are just one example of baseball bringing a family together.
It's not just a date. It wasn't just a movie. It wasn't anything. It was something that I've enjoyed my entire life. And the fact that I would take the girl that I ended up marrying, that's the first date that we had, it makes this something that's special even more special.
Even if the little one needs to be reminded which team to root for.
Who are you rooting for?
Mississippi State.
Oh my God. No, not going for Mississippi State.
I forgot what we're
LSU.
LSU.
But since LSU's not here, we're going for Tigers. Which Tigers? Auburn.
Auburn Tigers.
There we go.
At TD Ameritrade Park, Quenicia Fraser, KETV, Newswatch 7.